influences?
My biggest influences, maybe looking at locally, maybe bands like Lust and Orang. That one I look up to lah, because their sound is very unique in Malaysia. And maybe internationally, I look at bands like maybe there's a lot of bedroom pop artists now lah, kan? So maybe towards that genre or artist, because most of my songs are macam made in the bedroom juga. So my creative process, not much. I usually just listen to something that attracts me, and then I try to build off that lah. Macam if I listen to something macam catchy, then maybe I'll get inspired of that catchy tune or something, and then I'll just try to create my own version of it maybe. Yeah. I think I want to release more songs for sure, maybe more singles in the coming months or so. So but I think I released last year one EP, and then this year I released an LP, so maybe just keep it chill with more singles to come or an EP. We'll see, we'll see. No immediate plans lah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.